The Greek historian Herodotus claims that the ancient Persians practiced a ceremony of drunkenness that included drinking wine after making a decision. This ritual's objective was to figure out a decision's usefulness. They would consume a significant amount of wine after making a decision, since they felt that one could only reveal the truth while drunk. If their decision was still felt to be correct, it was considered to be the right decision.